Hey guys, this is your Rock Game Girl Amber here, and we're on part 16 of the Sandman. What does it think? 17, the last one was 16. That was my fault. Sorry! But, okay, so. We need to go back to. This thing. Sandman's castle, okay. Sorry. Very gloomy, tiring day, so I'm not thinking right. Okay. Okay, so we have to find the key to that production room. Is trail. No, wrong way. Do it down. Okay, so we're gonna check. Get out of the way. See the ladder. Let's go down here. Cleaning the ground too, since I'm bored. Something shiny on the ground. Got a key to somewhere. Okay, so we go back up. Now let's see if this is the key to the sand production room. Use the summer key. The stove with a pot on it. The pot is empty and there's no flame. Okay, so candle has a wavering red flame. This candle's too hot to carry. The same as I was said, boil with red flame. How can I get this flame over there? Do I have any items here? Seem to have an item on the on top. Okay, so the item that's be cool. Nope, that's not. It's a snora flora fruit. I can grind up the snore fruit for this, but I should boil the cryogel fluid first. Okay, so. So, is there anything around here that I can use? Must be something I need to do, which I can't seem to figure out what it might be. Something. used to carry hot stuff. Here mentioned emerald flames. Do I need to light these candles? Nothing in this room, I should just steer clear of it. I already got the cryo from that room. There must be something in the kitchen. Nothing in the kitchen to do. Now, what do I need to find to? David's lullaby said that the Sandman stopped time all around the world. May he use this machine. Dwarf has something they can use for the it's getting frustrating looking around. Okay, so I can't use this. I still have to look to see what I need to do. So I might make this episode short, so let me just go back to the castle. Alright, I'm gonna save it. And if you like this one and want to see what happens in the end, click the like button, subscribe, follow on Twitter and Tumblr. And I will see you in the next one. Bye!